फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू माय न्यू यूट्यूब वीडियोस। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस टॉपिक वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा। स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दैट व्हाट इज लेमा। लेमा मींस द प्रूवन स्टेटमेंट व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू प्रूव अनदर स्टेटमेंट। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट यूक्लिड डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन। जनरली स्टूडेंट्स, यूक्लिड डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम इज यूज टू फाइंड आउट जीसीडी और एचसीएफ ऑफ टू इंटीजर्स। जीसीडी मींस ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमन डिवाइजर, इट इज आल्सो नोन एज एचसीएफ। एचसीएफ मींस हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर हियर वी विल गोइंग टू स्टडी हाउ टू फाइंड आउट एचसीएफ ऑफ टू इंटीजर्स स्टेप बाय स्टेप। लेट अस स्टार्ट ओवर हियर। सपोज स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैविंग टू इंटीजर्स लाइक 117 एंड 45। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, यू विल हैव टू राइट ऑल दीज थिंग्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा। फॉर दैट यू विल हैव टू चूज द बिगर वैल्यू एंड स्मॉलर वैल्यू। So according to Euclid division algorithm, A is equal to BQ plus R, where 0 less than equal to R less than equal to modulus B. Here students, you will have to select A and B, which number is A and which number is B. So students, in your previous topic I have told you that the bigger value is considered to be A and the smaller value is considered to be B. Okay students, here you can see that A is equal to 170 and B is equal to 45. Students, here you will find out GCD by Euclid division algorithm. Euclid, you know that Euclid is a scientific mathematicians. Divisions means long process of dividing a number to another number. Algorithms, algorithm means step by step process to achieve the desired result. So here students, we will find out GCD of two integer step by step. So up to what step we will have to do all this process? We will have to do all this process till that time we are not getting the remainder 0. When we are getting the remainder 0, it means we will get our desired result. Okay students, here we are going to do all these things step by step. So students, you can see over here, these things can be written as 117 divided by 45. You will have to read the table of 45, and how you can see that how many times 45 goes into 117. So student, it is clear that up to 2 times 45 goes into 107. 2 5s are 0, 2 4s are 8 and 1 9. Subtracting over here we are getting 7 minus 0 7 and 11 minus 9 2. Again students, you can see that in these two numbers you will have to consider the greater value as a and smaller value as a b. So students, 45 will be divided by 27, and again you will have to read the table of 27. Approximately one time 27 goes into 45 one time, so 27. So again 50 minus 7 8, and here we are getting 18. Again students, you will have to the next step. Just consider over here the greater value as a and a smaller value as a b. Now 18 will divide 27. Again read the table of 27. 27. It goes one time. In 27, 18 goes one time. Subtracting over here. So here we are getting 9. Same process we are doing over here. 9 divides 18. 2 0 18 0. So finally students, here we got our desired result 0. In Euclid division algorithms, you will have to do all this process to find out GCD. Till that steps you are not getting the remainder 0. When you are getting the remainder 0s, so previous remainder will be GCD of these two integers. Understood? So these things can be written as Euclid division lemma. Okay. So applying this formula over here, all these things we can write. A is equal to BQ plus R. So 117 divided by 45. It goes 2 times. We are getting remainder 27. Again, using these students, just don't worry about all these steps. You will have to understood all these things. Just pick up all these things and write over here. 45 divided by 27. It goes to 1 time. Remainder is 18. Again, 27. I'm not writing from my own way. I'm writing all these things from over here. So 27 will be divided by 18. It goes 1 time. Remainder is 9. Again, 18 divided by 9. It goes 2 times. Remainder 0. So students, I have told that you will have to do all these process till that steps you are not getting the remainder 0. When you are getting the remainder 0, the previous remainder will be HCF of these two integers. HCF means highest common factor. So students, you can write over here HCF of 117 and 45 is equal to 9. Otherwise, you can write GCD over here. GCD means greatest common divisor. HCF means highest common factor. Both these things are same. Let us see the students. Next question. For more practice, suppose I am taking a number, a pair of number, 12,576. 12,576, other number 4,052. Okay students, here you will have to do the same process. First of all, consider A and B. A is always greater than B. So A is 12,576 and B is 4,052. So first of all, you will have to go through algorithm. Algorithm means what? Long division process to get the desired result. At what level you will have to do all this process? Till that steps, when you are not getting the remainder 0, till that step you will have to do all these process. Okay students, just do some labor work over here. 12,576 divided by 4,052. Now you will have to read the table of 4,052. Obviously you are not going, you have not learned the table of 4,052. So it is very simple. Just you will have to check these four digits, these five digits, and you will have to consider over here. You will have to consider that number such that by multiplying that number, the number should be at least 12. Okay, so if you are multiplying 4 by 3, obviously you will get the number nearest to this number. 4 threes are 12. It means what? 4052 will goes 3 times in 12,576. So get the multiplication. 3, 2 ja 6, 3, 5 ja 15, 3, 0, 0 and carry over here 1, 3, 4 ja 12. Okay, so subtracting these things, 6 minus 6, 0, 7 minus 5, 2, 5 minus 1, 4. Okay students, now 420 will divide 4052. Again you will have to read the table of 420 and you will have to check that how many times 420 goes into 4052. Approximately you will have to multiply such a number, that number should be nearer to this one. Suppose you are multiplying by 8, 4, 8s are 32, it, here is 40, just increase one more number, 9. Suppose I am considering 420 goes 9 times into 4052. So let's just check over here. 4090 0, 9 2s are 18, 8, 9 4s are 36 and carry 1. So 37. Now 2 minus 0, 2. 15 minus 8. 15 minus 8, 7. Now 9 minus 7, 2. It means here we are getting remainder 272. Okay, similarly you will have to consider A and B in 420 and 272. So which number will be A and which number will be B? The greater number will be A and the smaller number will be B. So again 272 will divides 420. Again you will have to read the table of 272 and just check it out how many times 272 goes into 420. So approximately one time. So 1 twos are 2, 1 7 ja 7 and 2 over here, just subtracting over here, 10 minus 2, 8, 11 minus 7, 4, 3 minus 2, because you have borrowed 1, 2, 2, so 3 minus 2, 1. Once again students, 272 and 148 is the smaller number and 272 is the bigger number. So 148 divides 272. 272. Just check over here how many times 148 goes into 272. Obviously it goes one time. So one time 148. Here you can see that 148 goes one time in 274. So here we are getting 124. Okay, student, due to less space, I am writing over here. Now 124 will divides 148. ओके 148 अगेन अप्रोक्सीमेटली इट गोज वन टाइम सो 124 नाउ सब्ट्रैक्टिंग 124 फ्रॉम 148 सो हियर स्टूडेंट्स वी आर गेटिंग 24 Now 24 will divides 124. 24 divides 124. You will have to read the table of 24. So approximately it goes 5 times. So 5 fours are 20. 5 twos are 12. 12 and 2. So here we are getting 4. Again 4 will divides 24. It goes approximately 6 times. So 24, 0. Understood? So students, the HCF of these two integers will be 6. Because I have told you that in algorithm method, we will have to do the step by step division to achieve our desired result. Till that steps, we are not getting the remainder 0. The previous remainder to the 0 is considered to be GCD of two numbers. So students, all these things, all these algorithm we can write in Euclid division lemma. Okay, first of all, writing the formula over here, A is equal to BQ plus R, where 0 less than equal to R less than B. Initially, what is A? A is 12,576 divided by 4,052 goes 3 times, leaves remainder 420. Again, 4,052 divided by 420. It goes 9 times and leaves the remainder 272. Once again, 420 divided by 272. 272 goes 1 time in 420 and leaves the remainder 148. 272 divided by 148, it goes 1 time and leaves the remainder 148 divides 272, it goes 1 time and leaves the remainder 124. Again, 148 divided by 124, it goes 1 time, leaves the remainder 24. Again, 124 divided by 24, it goes 5 times and leaves the remainder 4. Again, 24 is 2 divided by 4, it goes 6 times and leaves the remainder 0. So, you will have to do all these process till that step. The remainder is 0. The previous remainder to the 0 is considered to be HCF of two integer. So students, here you can write over here HCF of 12,576 and 4,052. The HCF is 4. Friends, I hope you have understood how to find out HCF or GCD using Euclid division algorithm. Students, if you having any doubts in this session, just comment in the comment sections. If you are new to this channel, just subscribe my channel for more interesting video regarding any topic. Students, if you are new to this channel, just subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for the further notifications of more interesting video of mathematics. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much once again.